Okay, here's Indy. She's had her puppy cut done. We did underneath her belly, and we're now going to have to cut her tail, as beautiful as it is. This is just going to get tangled and matted very, very quickly. So, there we go. There's her tail. And Indy's all ready to have her babies.